Doctor, dropping. Clayton Horizon to freshen ourselves up. Three are heading to Chaviano. One has transformed to a combat python to offer support.
Fantastic. And we have Commander Splendor here. I'm assuming he's part of the Orca Wing.
He's a single fella that followed us all the way in. Loving.
Commander Splendor, I believe, was the general.
Yes.
Fantastic. Excellent.
Commander Arden, greetings.
I would just like to report that Commander Dankelkow and Commander Enob have crashed into each other and exploded.
Yeah, I was repairing modules as you rammed me. I had nothing. You fucker.
So Dankelkow and Edmund.
Feel right wings are for the chat. Feel right wings, you are free to drop into the instance.
Yeah. Friendly fire?
Everybody wants to try and get together to
new target, Vulture.
A good old, yeah, well played, Vulture. Well played, sir.
Yeah, Vulture.
Does anyone want to get a photo?
And there's a federal assault ship as well.
Yeah,
no, let's go for Vulture. Vulture.
Mr. Winard, you, sir, are a cannon in the bone.
Okay, I'm on him.
Right, everybody.
Come on. Somebody talking. No, we're talking local chats here.
Okay. Vulture almost there.
You see, go out with the bank.
Target destroyed.
I'm sorry,
new target, Farsi, yeah. Federal Assault Ship.
Yeah. Fazarina, I'm sorry my bright yellow orca will not be featuring in your picture, although you might be able to catch some of my debris floating past.
They are after me, so get him.
Alright, everybody, thank you so much for watching. We had an absolute blast there, or at least I did. It was dramatic, it was emotional, it was intense, and receiving lots of fury has done this. Thank you, guys! So, everybody, yeah, thanks everybody for watching. Great time to chat with you. We made it, we absolutely made it. So, obviously, this is going to be uploaded onto YouTube as well. So,
another new entrance.
Thank you to all of the pirates that came away. Thank you to Don Antonato for being just so incredibly beautifully evil. And thank you to the Waterfall Weapon team and everybody who joined in on the way. Because that was one of my, my game highlights.
Under attack.
The last 10
minutes. Be more in running.
So,
yeah,
guys, fired or hired? Fired or hired?
Hired.
See what the chat has to say.
It's hired.
He died for us. It's hired.
He's dead.
Another
Andrew begins.
I
got the shields down.
Hired as a decoy, hired as a laser magnet, hired as a rubber duck decoy.
Jumping out.
Get in, if you stay in. So,
I'm on the padding.
I've got the padding.
I'm dead. No.
Thank you so much. Thank you to everybody. Thank you everybody at home. I hope you enjoyed
the padding.
I'm going to head off.
Another one.
Yay! Thanks, Ed. Hang on a second, I must have killed someone. I've just dropped
it. So guys, you have him back.
Recharging shield. So in the meantime, I'm going to love it.
Thank you very much, guys.
Did the vice shot go through? I'm dead.
Jump out, Zylo. Go back in again when I've got shields up.
Everybody, thank you so much, and I'm really looking forward to next week. I think I'm running with the Buckyball Races actually next week, but we've got to we're sort of out there.
Told you those
bloody
tippers were rampant big shelfski.
Tournament that we're running, second episode. I'm going to be inviting some more devs in to play against some guys. I'm sure a lot of jumping out of time around. And of course, look out for the newsletter.
We got two, didn't we? We get two? Three?
We've got the Python, the Federal Assault Ship, and at least one voucher. I'm not sure the other voucher died when we read it.